The year has now ended. 2018, the year has been an amazing time period for me. So this is my 2018 year in review. The year started with so much excitement and joys. Been to Sabraha for jungle safari on early 2018. Visited East Nepal, jumped on tea plant, recreating a 6-year old memory. Experienced snow for the first time. Been to Pokhara for like 2 or 3 times. Visited many hills and pilgrimage sites around Kathmandu Valley. Went to Mustang. The year was full of travel and positive vibes. Cooked with friends to make our first short fiction film. Tried vertical filmmaking. Changed lifestyles a lot in a positive way. Experienced the World Cup craze. Got fortune to be selected in top 10 short travel films in Nepal. And most importantly, got chance to upgrade my gears. With all these experiences, supports and struggles, I am looking forward to 2019. Happy New Year.